Yo, yo, what's up, y'all? It's time to jump back into these Patreons, baby. Let's keep them coming. Up next, we got a request coming in from Mr. Julian Greckin. He wanted me to check out this band called Opeth. Name of the album is Blackwater Park. So, yeah, without further ado, Mr. Julian Greckin, this one's for you, homie. You ready? Let's get it. Guys, so we about 5-6 songs deep off into this album so far, man. And this is some good old cinematic background sounds for you, boy, man. I hear it, but I don't feel it. So the lead singer, he's just coming from way back here, man. I'm not feeling you. I hear you singing, but he's way and the music is overshadowing and drowning the lead singer out, so I don't really hear any singing. And as far as the music goes, man, it's just you know, rainy day acoustics, background cinematic sounds going on right now. It's kind of pleasant to listen to, but it's not something that's moving me. It's not something that I can see myself coming back to, man. But it's just some music playing, and I'm just kind of enjoying a nice peaceful ride home, man. Let's keep it going.
Yeah.
yeah, so we've come to the end, man. Final thoughts about this album right here. Yeah, man, this album just went in one ear, not the other, man. It's not something I'm gonna remember, man. This was just some cinematic background sounds going on for your boy. Like I mentioned before, the lead singer's voice was singing from way back here. I can barely hear it. The music was so run-on, muffled sound. Where it just went... Next song. Next song. So that's what this experience was like for me. It was just like a humming noise throughout the whole album with some... You know, the cinematic sound along with some... You know, just a bunch of just of music that's not taking a breather. It's not taking a pause to get let off the guitar a little bit and let the album just kind of breathe a little bit. It was just a lot of that, and a lot of acoustic moments on here too. So some pretty pleasant moments on here of me just kind of relaxing and chilling in the car. I like some of those acoustical moments on here. And but overall, man, nah, I'm not gonna remember this album, man. This is just another album thrown in the pile, man. I'm not gonna remember. You guys have my reaction to this thing, man. Just my thoughts. Till next time.